Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Cave Story Plus. In the last episode, we finally made it to the Doctor's Lair. It's a hard time coming, and we got a lot of the stuff we couldn't get before. Some of it I think we missed because we just didn't do it at that point in the story, and now that place is gone. In this episode, we're finally taking on Misery, I think. It's you again! You really are tenacious. To destroy the core, is that why you're here? Before, I thought you were just a reckless little robot, but I underestimated you. You should know I have no regrets about this island. It is my fate to obey the one who wears the crown. Prepare yourself! And I'm dead. Yikes, that sucks. Okay. Yikes. Ah. Should have saw that coming. I mean, you're not supposed to be able to see it coming, but I should have expected her to pull that on me. My finger slipped off the button. Another death at the hand of Misery. Gosh, I just feel miserable. Get it? Because you all get it, but... Gosh! Bah. Stupid Amiga. Hate the freaking giant Mamiga. They were originally bosses, so they have a lot of health, even if they don't deal that much damage to me anymore. Okay. I swear to butt! Bye. Now, we're gonna try this again. Cut her in half with King's sword and then switch over to rockets and blow her up. Take hits while having the, not 4-star. Ow. I'm actually calling it that. Yes! Got her! Ugh. She flew away. Defeated Misery. No achievement for defeating Misery, even though the first... Okay, there we go. Miserable. Oh, that's pretty good. I like it. I just made that pun just a minute ago. Yeah, I was about to say, if they don't give me an achievement for that, even though I've freaking, beat Balrog and got multiple achievements for it. The Doctor's afraid of us. That's why you put us in jail. There's no mistaking it. Hey, you're the traveler I met back in my house. You've come to save me? Ha! Finally, it's complete. Mamiga become enraged when we introduce the red flower as a form of medication. It's cause its cause is rather simple. This red flower brings out the latent abilities. Not only this, but it also contains a compound that destroys one's reasoning. And now I've successfully extracted and intensified it, which is this. The red crystal. And this crystal, it works on humans as well. Amazing. Do you understand how extraordinary this is? You understand, do you? Well then, I'll give you a very special lecture now.
Ow. Come on. Oh, man. Where'd he go? There he is. Gotcha.
No! The power is out of control!
House call. Oh, no. Yikes! Don't have the health for this. He was jumping past me and then... And now it's before the misery battle. Aw, oh, dang it! Should've saved! Be right back, guys. You're not having to watch through this again. I'm gonna lie though, that took two attempts. First one I was doing well, but then... Oh, I can't save anyway. I can't go back to save. So I'm going into the next boss battle with 12 health. Great. I wish one of them would heal me, but no, I have to do three bosses in a row without dying. Yes, I get it, Mr. Doctor. Come on! And I'm retrying. So I've been having some crap runs of this, as you can tell. And there's no way to heal. No way to escape. I'm stuck. Alright, Doctor. We're doing this again for the third time. I've beaten you once, but then you went out of control. And that lasted that long. Oh, yes! right? Let's see how much health I had left. I think it was like 12 or something. I might be wrong, might be more, might be less. Let's see. 32. Whoa, I took no hits in that one. I have one rocket left, though. Alright, let's finally do it. I shouldn't be hurt just by touching him. He has nothing damaging about him. But okay, I had to see that. I had to see what was to the left there. I decided to take a short walk because I was just frustrated with the last attempt. Because all these attempts, I keep getting so close, and yet I don't make it. And it's saddening me. So let's try it again. The fact is that they don't give you any way to heal, so I'm boned on this one. I think I have like 16 health this time. Yep. I have more rockets this time, Doctor. Gotcha, Doctor. Ha ha. Now, hopefully I can blow him up before he hurts me. And he hurt me. I have all 30 rockets this time. Let's do this, Doctor. You versus me, the final battle, the duel that everyone's been waiting for. Come on. And I died again. There we go. That one done, the other one's still gonna wreck me. Reminds me of Balrog in a way, actually. I haven't seen Balrog in a while. Yeah, that was coming. The reason it was coming was for the simple reason that, honestly, I didn't have any rockets. Six health and 30 rockets. I can do it this time, guys! I don't care about magic. Oh no. Power is not a good problem. Come on. Come on. Yes! Oh my gosh! Did I do it? Defeated the Doctor. Muscle MD. Alright, how do I why can I not fly above that one? No. want to jump from the set. Okay. There, I just won't fly and I can make it somehow. Black space. I wonder what's here. I swear to butt, if I have to fight it again, I'm gonna be pissed. Hold it right there. Hey, Sue. Stay away from the core if you care for this one's life. For a robot, you seem to have human emotions. You're different from the others who came here many years ago. To think that the new king was defeated by you, even so, we'll make a deal. You can follow your doom with the island, or you can forget about everything here and leave. If you leave here right now, I guarantee her life. Otherwise... Huh?
I won't let you escape!
Who's there?
Already forgotten your master's voice? The power of the red crystal is incredible. Even now I feel so alive. Although my body succumbed, my consciousness is clear. It feels as if I've become superhuman.
Unbelievable.
What's wrong, Misery? Is this form dreadful?
Those who cheat death disappear!
You can't be helped. Those foolish enough to forget their masters need not free will. Misery, until the day you die, you will be my puppet.
I thought so. Ah! Oh, come on, a fourth boss in a row? Hey, we've gotta go. Thank you! Huh?
I won't let you leave here alive.
This is bullcrap! I don't care what you say! Four bosses in a row is BS and you know it! Why would they do this? Why would anyone do this? I'll be back, guys. We'll be right back. Alright guys, we're finally here again! Ow, that's all I have to say. Do you remember me? I lost my key in the bushlands. Gotcha. Yeah, the doctor's a bad guy. Huh. So... guys? I realized I have this. I'm gonna use this. I know I might want to use it during the middle of the battle. But honestly, I need it. I can't win this battle. I can't survive a hit without it. So let's see if I can make it through this battle. So, he turned her into a furry. I know it's actually like anamorphic or something, but... who uses the correct terms anymore? Sue, go down! There we go, Sue! Got a rocket. I can do this. Just a little bit more. Doctor. You will go down. Sorry, Misery. I actually liked you as a character. Doctor, not so much. There we go. Dr. Misery is down. Guys, I have a chance here. No, I don't have a chance here. Dang it. I'm gonna lose this! Still gonna fight to the end, though. Maybe find out some new knowledge. Dang it! I'm so close, and I know it! This has to be it. This is the finale. I've been recording this one episode for 1 hour 9 minutes.
Yes! Broken down and dead.
Well, temporarily. We all know what happens next. I've been there twice already. But, I'm doing better. I'm not actually doing any better. I have to use this again, because I will die in one hit otherwise. Alright. Actually, the king's table. Oh, let's do a table here. I suck at platforming. 2D platforming. I'm fine at 3D platforming. Because you are normally able to grab edges and things like that. Alright. No rockets. I'm gonna start out with this. Hold it right there. Blah, blah, blah. Sue's my captor. You should leave this place and not kill everything. I mean, it'd be bad for me. And then Mr. Doctor comes in. Possesses misery. And I become miserable. And Sue becomes a furry. Okay, as you guys can tell, I'm attempting to keep Misery alive because I'm farming the items that Misery drops, well, Misery's pets drop. Just like you do in the Misery boss battle, it's useful. Keeps me alive longer. Gotcha! Bammo! Yes! You destroyed the undead core! Yes! Evil to the core! The helicopter's good to go! Fuel level sufficient, we can depart anytime. I never would have thought that we'd be able to safely get back to the surface. I wonder if those kids are safe or not. An earthquake? Something has happened to the core.
Oh no. The island's starting to collapse. At this rate, it's only a matter of time until this area collapses too. Anyway, we need to escape.
Is this really Metroid style? Get out of here in time? Glad all of them have escaped already. Don't know how they got out of here. But whatever.
This way! You'll be squished if you don't run fast enough.
Oh. This game's mean.
So many bosses, no save.
If I didn't have so much health right now, I could have died from that.
Oh no, it's a dead end. We have to jump. I don't want to get smashed by the stones. Can you do it? Come on, jump as far as you can possibly can.
Let's do it. The island, it's falling. It's too dangerous to wait any longer. We need to leave now. All those areas. I just saw Curly brace for a moment. What, is this some kind of FMV movie thing? It's so small. And I've become a comet. I'm best comet, don't worry. There we go. Kazuma catches you. Wow, I didn't think you were really going to do it. You destroyed the core. We probably won't be seeing the doctor a second or a third time thanks to you. Peace remains. Let's go home. Stuff happens. That's the achievement you get for that? Looks up to her brother, sometimes reliable brother, Sue's mom, Sue's grandfather figure, the Amiga-like coward engineer. Nice and courageous, the leader, number two, eats. The angler, the farmer, the cowardly loner, the colorful Amiga, power supply bot. Oh, this art though, it looks really nice. Amiga ally. Mamiga Kids, Keeper of the Sand Zone, Jenka. Jenka's puppies. They all have names, apparently. Labyrinth arms dealer, Chaba. Labyrinth local physician, Dr. Jero.
I'm a nurse!
What? The little Mamiga, the grandpa Mamiga, sprinkler manager, followers of the doctor, drawn to the crown. Cursed by the crown. A new friend. Also, the hermit Gudsmith. A tasty mushroom. He never did anything for us. Living in the outer wall. The enigmatic natives. The sculptor. All these people who never even spoke to us. Wow. Leaps and hops, forever cave a bat, possessed the door, angry charger, behemoth, and the list goes on and on. This game was fantastic, and I don't think it's quite done technically. I think there's more content to it. I think there's like a challenge mode and maybe something else? I don't know. I know there's a challenge mode because that's on the main title screen, but I don't know what the other option was because it was like ?, which makes me assume there's some kind of thing that you posted. That became a thing. Failed to hatch Dragon Zombie. I don't like this at all. I don't like dragons are a thing. They're cool and shouldn't be done. Rabbit Amiga who kidnapped Sue, Igor. Misery transformed Balrog into Balfrog. Wow. Monster X, it's just a cat. Seriously. This game did fantastic.
between the beautiful animations,
the amazingly fun gameplay,
that annoying as hell boss rush at the end of the game. I'm lucky halfway through I realized I still had my healing thing. Oh hey, they're turned back to normal. And they sneezed back into Mimika. That's pretty funny in my opinion. But I think they did a fantastic job. I would definitely put this on top list of one of my favorite games I've let's played in my channel. It was so much fun to do, it made me feel happy and sad. It really ripped my heart out at some points, but it did fantastic. And honestly, I couldn't have asked for more. So, just like the game's thanking us, I have to thank it. And I have to thank every one of you for watching through this. So guys, next time Let's Play Case Story. If there is a next time, or if this is the finale, truly no post-game content. I don't know, but I'm gonna see if there's anything I can play on this that would make sense for a Let's Play, and I'll meet you guys back here if there is. If there isn't, then I'll meet you guys in my next Let's Play. I already have something planned for a solo Let's Play, and I'm gonna have a lot of fun with it. See you guys next time.